Welcome to Whirling Channel. My name is Mary. Today, we are going to learn about animals. Before starting the lesson, do you want to dance with me? Everybody, stand up, please. Are you ready? You say, yes, I am. Yes, I am. Okay, let's dance.
Hello, hello, can you clap your hands? Hello, hello, can you clap your hands? Can you stretch up high? Can you touch your toes? Can you turn around? Can you say hello? Hello, hello, can you stamp your feet? Hello, hello, can you stamp your feet? Can you stretch up high? Can you touch your toes? Can you turn around? Can you say hello? Hello, hello, can you clap your hands? Hello, hello, can you stamp your feet?
Wow, good dancers! A big clap for you! Good job! And now, let's learn a lesson today. The first one is... What do you hear? What? Meow, meow. Wow, what animal is it? Wow, it's a cat. You say... Cut, cut, again, cut. And now you say full sentence. Is a cut, is a cut. Everybody follow me. Is a cut, is a cut. Everybody, do you like cut? If you like cut, you say, yes, I do. Again, yes, I do. I ask you, do you like cat? You say, yes, I do. If you don't like cat, you say, no, I don't. Again, no, I don't. Do you like cat? Yes or no? Yes, yes, I do. No, no, I don't.
And now, look at the picture. Let's practice. Cat. Cat is a cat. Cat, cat is a cat. And now it's your turn.
Cat, cat is a cat. Wow, good job! So now, everybody close your eyes, please. Everybody close your eyes. Are you ready? And now I say one, 2, 3, open your eyes. Everybody, open your eyes, please. Do you know what animal is it? It's a dog. You say, dog. It's a dog. One more time. It's a dog. When I ask you, what do you see? You say, I see a dog. Again, what do you see? I see a dog. One more time. What do you see? You say, I see a dog. Now, let's say it again. Dog, dog is a dog. Dog, dog is a dog. It's your turn. Wow, good job! Let's see. Can you guess what animal is it? It's a duck. D-d-duck. 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 Is a duck. Is a duck. And now let's see how many ducks are there. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 ducks. Let's practice. Duck. Duck is a duck. Duck. Duck is a duck. Okay, it's your turn. 1 and the last one is a bird. Okay, you say bird is a bird. Is a bird. Do you know what color is the bird? What color is it? Is it blue? No. Is it red? No. Is yellow. Okay, the bird is yellow. So today we learn 4 animals. Let's see. The first one is a cat. The next one is a dog. The next one is a duck. And the last one is a bird. Okay, one more time. A cat. A dog. A duck. And a bird. Wow. So it's your time to play a game. Do you want to play a game? Yes, yes, I do. Now let's play a game. Are you ready? Yes, yes, I am. I have 4 questions for you. You will choose A or B for the answer. Question number 1. What animal is this? Look at the picture. What animal is this? A. Bird. B. Duck. A. Bird. B. Duck. You have 5 seconds. Okay, time is up. Look at the picture. Is it A, bird, or B, duck? Let's see the answer. Wow, the answer is A. Is a bird. Very good. Now, move on the next question. Question number 2. I see a dog. I see a dog. Is it A or B? I see a dog. A or B? 5 seconds for you. Wow, time is up. Picture B. I see a cat. And picture A. I see a dog. Let's check the answer. The answer is A. I see a dog. Very good. Okay. Are you ready for the next question? Are you ready? Yes! The next question is question number 3. Listen carefully. What animal says quack, quack? What animal says quack, quack? Is it A or B? A or B? 5 seconds for you.
time is up? A or B? A. What does the duck say? Quack, quack. And B. What does the cat say? Meow, meow. So the answer is A. Well done. The answer is A. The duck says quack, quack. Very good. Now move on the next question. Question number 4. That is the last question for you. Look at the picture. Listen carefully. How many cars are there? How many cars are there? Look at the picture carefully. A. 2. B. 3. A. 2. B. 3. You have 5 seconds. Time is up. Maybe it's a difficult question for you. The answer is A, 2 cars, or B, 3 cars. Let's see. The answer is A, there are 2 cars. Let's have a look. 1 and 2 cars. Very good. Congratulations.
Hi guys, you play the game very good. It is so funny and interesting game, right? I have one more challenge for you. You will see the picture in 5 seconds. After that, I will cover the pictures and you have to find out where is the animals. We have 4 animals here. Cat, dog, duck, and bird. You have 5 seconds to remember. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Firstly, where is the duck? The duck is here, or the duck is here. Where is the duck? I guess the duck is here. We will say 1, 2, 3 and open. 1, 2, 3, open. Wow, correct. The next one is, where is the duck? Do you know where is the duck? I guess the duck is here. 1, 2, 3, open! Oh my god! It's not correct! Ooh, it's a bird! So, where is the duck again? The duck is here, or the duck is here? I guess the duck is here. 1, 2, 3. Open! Oh, it's not a duck. It's a cat. You say it's a cat. We have cat, duck, and bird. So, where is the dog? Dun, 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 dun. 1, 2, 3, open! Wow, it's the dog. Very good. A cat, a dog, a duck, and a bird. You are very smart. And that is all for today. Thank you so much. See you later and goodbye.